ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to One Game, 1 hour, where we play for 1 hour of one game. And yeah, if you watched the last episode, I'm still wearing the same clothes. This is going to be back-to-back things I'm recording today. Don't judge me. But today we're going to be playing Astroneer. Let's see what this game's about. Look, it looks different. Looks different. Let's launch it. Or not? Hold on. Maybe we're not playing Astroneer. Oh, there it goes. Okay. I'm putting the controller down. Do your own thing. Astroneer. Oh man, I love doing this series of One Game, 1 Hour, strictly on the fact that I really enjoy playing new stuff, and it gives me new stuff. All right, so let's press start. So let me get the timer going. 1 hour timer, starting now. Press A. Welcome. The leaf is in the tree. This is not a good start. Definitely, you know, not a best graphic-wise. But who knows? The story might be compelling. New creative game, adventure game? We're gonna do adventure. I figured that was like an escape pod kind of thing. Just the way it looked like on the ship. Alright. Planetfall. We're gonna exit. Alright. We got a shelter. Okay. Run, walk, jump, orbit, zoom, cursor, pick up. Okay. Alright, so let's get into it. Mission log. Lights in the distance? I don't see no damn lights in the distance. Okay. So I guess... Oh, there we go. Scan that. So am I just like, is this like bootleg No Man's Sky? Is that what I'm getting from this? It's kind of what I'm getting from this. Look at these bubbles. I'm suffocating? Oh, God. I'm suffocating. Where's my ship? I died. That's so stupid. I can only go like a certain distance.
was me. That's where I died. How do I recycle this? Okay. Kind of confused on what to do here. This looks intriguing. I'm gonna guess this bar on the top of my thing is my oxygen. So I'm gonna need to go back. Oh, I can run? Hell yeah. Makes my fucking oxygen go down like crazy. I know, I'm suffocating. I'm back. This is not good. We're gonna go explore down here. Okay. Oh, it's just a hole. Really? It's just a. I'm gonna die down here? This is some horse shit. Hold on. There's something there I can scan. Come on. You can do it, little buddy. Dude, this is some horse shit. Like, I'm just gonna die down here. Yeah, I'm just gonna suffocate down here. Go. I can make it out. Hell yeah. I escaped. Almost. I'm free. Shit! This is some bullshit. I gotta get back to my body. Alright, where did I die? Died over here. I don't understand. There we go. I'm gonna die again. Dude, this whole oxygen thing is some horseshit. All I'm gonna say. I'm not even collecting anything. I'm just destroying. That looks promising. Oh my god. Go back for more oxygen again. Unpack, auctioneer. Can I take this with me? I can. Install auctioneer onto shelter. There we go. And where do you go? Connect a tether to the auctioneer. Just go to. Fill a small canister with soil. Okay. That makes more sense. Put you back over here. Okay, what about this thing? With soil. Soil, hold on. I can get soil. There we go. I got soil. Oh shit, found a cave. Okay. Got an achievement. I dug up a hazard. I can't be down here. I lost my container. I need to get back down there, though. My container's down there. How do I get back up? See a fucking thing. I don't know what these fucking controls are, dude. Can you make me another one? I'm supposed to attach this to something. Resources as you I don't know if I can do this whole hour, bro. This is rough. I gotta take this car apart one by fucking one. This is so stupid. There we go. Bro, these controls. These controls are fucking terrible. Dude, oh my, I can't. I cannot do this. Thank you. I'm gonna die again. Make it. Come on, make it. I can't, dude. This just feels... This is dreadful. Is that a damn meteor? Now what does that do? I can't. This game is awful. It's aggravating. It's pissing me off. I can't do it. I'm sorry. It's just... no. This might be fun with friends, but like solo, dude, I'm so fucking lost. I've died so much. I can't do it. Yep. Well, let's fucking have a small conversation. Okay. No, I don't want to install this Xbox. I'm good. I appreciate the thought and care you put into the asking me. But, I'm good. Like, my screen's frozen right now. Like, I can do that. But that's it. Alright, well, let's talk about Astroneer. That was terrible. It was a terrible fucking game. But yeah, it's just not good. You know, it might be okay with friends, but like, it's awful, you know? It's terrible. It doesn't really give you, like, instructions. Like, and then I lost the fucking container at the bottom. There was no way for me to get up. So, like, what was a man supposed to do at that point, you know? Like, I will never play this again. Not likely. Unless a friend begs me to play this, I'm never playing this again. It's not for me. I don't recommend it. It's like a 1 out of 10 for me. It's awful. Did not enjoy myself. Astroneer. Well, thank you all for watching this short episode of One Game, One Hour. It made it a little over 30 minutes. But, hey, you know, we got confused along the way. But let's get into the next one. I hope to see you there. Thank you all for watching.